Hi, welcome to English Fluency TV, and I hope you are well. The grammar of English language. How important is it for you to learn the grammar, for you to learn to speak? Is that the first thing you should be learning, or should you just start to learn to speak, and as you are learning, learn the grammar along the way? What is more important? In this video, I will share how I've learned English, improved speaking the language, from the point where I almost knew nothing about the language. I only knew the alphabet and few words. That's all. From that point, I've learned English. So I needed to learn to speak the language and communicate. The question is, when you're learning the language, should you concentrate learning the grammar first? Or should you start to learn how to speak and learn the grammar as you are going along? That's the question you need to ask first in the beginning when you're learning a language. Because if you don't and you have a wrong mindset, you will be wasting your time and you will learn and it will take too long for you to learn the language. So this is important for you to have this in your mindset. In the planning when you're learning the language, you have to have a plan how you are going to learn this language. What will be the easiest way for you to learn this language? So it is important for you to have this in the beginning on your learning, that how should I go about learning this language? In the beginning, when I came to England at the age of 12, with almost zero English, I knew the alphabets and I knew the words, few words. That's all I knew. So I needed to learn the language. There was a teacher coming to my school, teaching me how to learn English. She was teaching me the basics and she was teaching me how to do the handwriting of English. There were three of us in the class and sometimes it was just me when they didn't turn up. And so she taught me the basics of the language and she taught me how to do the handwriting. And this happened for a year. And by the end, so I knew how to write and my writing was good, but my speaking needed a lot of improvements. So later on, when I wanted to learn the language and improve, I opened the book and I started learning the grammar, the verb, the noun, the past tense, the present tense, the adjective, and so on. Because I thought that I needed to learn the grammar, I needed to become specialist on grammar before I learned to speak. And this was the mistake that I've made in the beginning. It took me long time to learn or long time to understand how to learn the language. Then came the day when I came to know that to learn the language, to learn English, it's not the grammar I should concentrate on. It's not the grammar I should put my full focus on to learn the language. Because this was the mistake I've made in the beginning. The grammar should be the second in the queue, not the first. You should concentrate listening and observing and having the confidence of speaking, not the grammar. And this is my strong advice. If you really want to learn how to speak the language, don't put too much concentration on the grammar side of the things. Because if you do, you'll be lost. Let me ask you this question. When a child is born, does the mother or the father teaches that child the grammar of the language, or does he or she just learns by listening and observing? When you were born, did your mother teach you the grammar of your native language, or did you just learn by observing and listening? See, if you think of the grammar as if you have to study the grammar first before you learn to speak, from my experience, you will have a hard time learning how to speak. I don't even know if my grammar is okay as I speak on this video. In fact, if you ask most of the native speakers the rules of grammar, you'll be surprised how many knows. Most don't have the clue of the grammar rules, but they speak beautifully and fluently without even knowing the grammar. Now, I'm not saying you shouldn't learn the grammar. You should and you will. What I am saying is don't put the grammar first in the queue. That should be second in the queue. You should learn how to speak. Grammar will come along the way. What I am saying is in the early stage, in the beginning, when you are learning the language, don't put the grammar first in the queue. Put grammar second in the queue. Have the confidence of speaking practically. because learning a language is not something you read and you learn. It's practical. It's like swimming. It's like running. Unless you swim, unless you run, you won't learn how to swim by reading, just by learning the rules and the regulation of how you should swim. You should know the basic, but you should concentrate on swimming. Only then you learn to swim. Language is the same. You don't just read about the grammar and expect for you to learn fluently or beautifully. You have to learn by speaking. Most people don't really care about your grammar. They're not even thinking about your grammar. You are, because you are learning. You think that if my grammar is not okay, I'm going to make a fool out of myself. Most people don't even think about your grammar. It's not like they are making points, sentences you are making with wrong grammar in the wrong place. They're not writing your grammar down to prove you wrong. It is you who's putting yourself behind by thinking that I need to learn grammar first before I learn to speak. In this channel, in the future videos, I will cover the basic grammar of the language, but mostly I will concentrate my journey, how I've learned how to speak the language, not how I became a specialist on grammar, because I don't consider myself a specialist on grammar. I do know the grammar, but I've learned the grammar later on, not in the beginning. In the beginning, like I said, I did concentrate and I was lost, so I was behind how to learn the language. So just to recap what I've covered in this video, when it comes to learning how to speak, don't concentrate too much on the grammar in the beginning. Because if you do, you'll be lost middle of an ocean. You'll be like a little fish in a big ocean. You'll be lost. And you won't speak because you will think that if I speak without knowing the grammar, I will make a fool out of myself. And this will not give you the confidence for you to speak. So don't concentrate too much on the grammar side. Put the grammar second in the queue. Learn how to speak by speaking. So just to recap, when you are learning the language, how to speak English, don't concentrate too much on the grammar. You will learn the grammar as you are going along, but have a mindset of learning is the first in the queue. Speaking the language is first in the queue. And if I don't know the grammar, it doesn't matter. I won't make a fool out of myself because people don't really care if my grammar is okay. For me to learn, to communicate, I need to speak. So put that first in the queue and put the grammar second in the queue, not the first. In this channel, in the future videos, I will cover the basic grammar of the language, but mostly I will cover how to learn the language, my journey of learning how to learn and to speak the language. This is what mostly I'm going to concentrate in this channel. I hope this helps, and this will be end of this video. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you did, please do give a thumbs up. Please do make a comment what you think of the video. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe so don't miss any of my future videos. And hope to see you again on the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.